I have heard that it's very easy for your body to confuse the sensations of thirst or hunger, that the wires are so closely connected in your brain that they can become easily crossed and confused. What this means is that when you're feeling hungry, your body might actually be trying to tell you to drink something, some water, what have you. Now, something that I'll do when I'm feeling hungry, and I don't know if I'm actually thirsty or for real hungry, is I'll eat a whole bunch of food. And then when I'm full, in retrospect, I'll kind of decide that I probably was hungry because I like eating a whole lot more than I like to drink. Another thing that I might do is to try to eat something with a really high water content, like some fresh fruit, or a peach, or some cherries, or a cucumber. And what you're going to be doing in that instance is really killing two birds with one stone, because your thirst will be satiated and you also probably won't be hungry anymore. Thank you.